Got everything in that bus. Okay, there we go. What was that? I don't know what I'm heading for because I didn't go this way last time. I was going up and out. I went from another route. Road may be coming from here. Okay, let me go back and restart. I don't know how to do it. Start. I can hear it.
Still kicking, huh? Back to share some leads? Happy to tell you what I know, which isn't much. Someone made a broadcast not too long back about there being some kind of treasure buried in Appalachia. We don't know what, we don't know where. With people as desperate as they are, it's meant everyone with a functioning radio has come back to try and see if they can get a piece of it.
Monsters or no?
Guy we met at the Wayward. Carter, I think was his name. He gave us a couple of leads to chase down in exchange for all our money. Up to us now to make something of them. We both came over from Virginia. Well, what was Virginia? There's a lot more hot zones that way. And the few spots that are livable, well, they got picked clean fast. I mean, Appalachia's dangerous, really dangerous. It's better than where we've been. If your overseer crossed our path, she sure wasn't broadcasting it. Sorry. You might ask at the Wayward. Seems like they set themselves up to be a natural stopping point. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I'm going a different way this time. Made it to the Wayward. I got tired of woman Babylon, so I left. That is. Oh yeah.
Three blood drawn equals desirable wood product. Protect and serve, dispensing desirable wood product.
I don't know if it's worth going over here or not. I think I may just try to find a road.
the enemy must eliminate. Three.
Trees, I see enemy. Not any roads around? Bus. I always find stuff in buses.
Lumberjack Protectron does not want to lose lumberjack job to cheap human labor.
Hey, here's a row. Which way is the best way to go? Probably the other direction. Yeah. Yep. Should hurry up and get daylight. I hate the dark in this game. Hard for me to see.
Lumberjack Protectron cuts down trees, but does not require lunch or lavatory facilities. This highway is under the protection of the responders. The responders are here to keep you safe, citizen.
What was that? That looks really... Must be summer sounding from the sounds. Here comes. Uh-oh. getting tired. I hear something after. Oh, he's off of one bat. Ah. Dang it.
Oh, anybody's around or not?
How long will it take? Oh, the menu, there it is. How long will it take me to respond? Okay. Okay, here we go. Open eyes, go all the way back to that hill. And here goes the mess up again. Yeah, thank God. Let me get his knife like that. Oh, do I gotta go back the other way?
This highway is under the protection of the responders.
It's dark. Too bad you can't take one of them with you. I have to be careful around here somewhere, there's some bugs. Around here somewhere. Be completely crazy from radiation.
How did I get to this
point? Okay. Okay, let's see. Hard for me to get that menu loaded. Pieces. Knocked them off my ear. I never could figure out how to up my levels. I watched a video on it when I went back to the wall that didn't let me do it. God it's dead, man. I get one of the other weapons. I'm going it wrong way. Search or anything. I couldn't see that in the dark. That's just one of them robots.
An oil spill. I have never seen anything so beautiful.
talk to them? There was a woman with him too. Did I already get her? Not real. What if we fake? I wasted my bullets. Didn't think about that. Talk about a decoy to distract people. I heard something. Maybe I can outrun it. All right, Marcia.